deep beauty of the bride.
You should have seen it. All those merfolk singing Triton's praises and cursing your name.
Declaring a national holiday.
Holiday, my blowhole.
It's the day of my brother Triton got greedy.
That's all. The day he stole my half of the kingdom.
To think your very own flesh and blood. And he double crossed. You,
his own sister, casting you into an exile, a life of shame and unceasing solitude, in the shadowy depths of the serpentine sea.
All right, all right. Don't blow your fuses, boys. It should have been mine.
Full of lethal hexes and spells, my Lissy's mates. Perfect gift for a spurned, dangerously unstable child. And most of all, Daddy loved one sister. So feminine, so fresh, so fine. I would watch as he hugged and kissed her. And I hated her guts from the bottom of mine. Daddy's little angel, Daddy's still sweet. Such a little friendly it's so what till his nine those little baby grew.
He grew
and grew
and grew.
He grew into you know who. Triton, a male heir. As soon as he came of age, he stole everything from me. Every ocean, every lake, every pond, every puddle. So my dear Flats Magenta, it's time I take revenge. Revenge on what? He loves both.